Today we'll show you how to build the EasyTrack Railway Rootkit Carlsberg step by step. First, assemble all the pillar variants as described in the assembly instructions. Put the pillar parts together. You can glue the individual elements, but it is not absolutely necessary. Note, the movable rocker on the top of the pillars should not be glued. Now label the individual pillars with the respective variant numbers. You can find these in the instructions. Labeling makes it easier for us to put the pillars onto the right base plates later. Now lay out the four printed sheets which are marked with numbers on your base plate. Take care regarding overlapping of the sheets so that faint lines are not longer visible after alignment. Now affix the sheets one below the other with cello tape. Fix the edges of the wooden board. Now lay the railway tracks on your plate. Then label the tracks and the print with consecutive numbers. This then helps us to position the tracks back in the right place. Now collect the tracks again and put them to one side. Before you start screwing on the base plates, look out for the base plate 4104. This is slightly higher and should therefore be screwed on first. Pre-drill holes for the base plates with a 1 mm drill bit. These designated drilling sites are marked on the template. Fasten the base plates with the screws supplied. Once all the base plates are in place, pick up the pillars you marked earlier. The variant number on the marking tells you what the pillar size is. Now put them on the corresponding base plates. Mind the movable rocker. This must always be able to move in the direction of the root. When attaching the tracks, begin with the left plate in the railway station area. Now lay down the further tracks and check the curve of the root. Lay the tracks in such a way that half of the rocker can always be used by two tracks. It is the best to glue the rocker to the wooden track with a hot glue gun. Now follow the curve of the root and glue on all the tracks. The right plate in the railway station area must be adjusted. Lay the plate down and mark out the area that has to be sawed. Then glue on the plate. The two plates by the buffer stop must also be adjusted. Also mark the cutting edge here and saw along the line. Once everything has been properly sawn, it also can be stuck onto the pillar. Please remove the four affixed printed sheets carefully. Cut all the pillars free with a knife. This will make it easier to remove the printed sheets from the plate. Finally, you can glue two cardboard sticks under the track element that spans the lane. Since only one support will be used at the front and rear, the cardboard stripes provide additional stability here. Once the tracks have been reinforced, assembly of the EasyTrack Railway Route Kit Carlsberg is complete.